Hey all, welcome back to another episode. This is Shubhankar here from Quantsapp. So in today's video, we are going to understand about how the premium of a particular option has been calculated. So whenever we are paying an option premium to buy that particular option, so there is a token amount which we pay, right? So how exactly that token amount has been calculated, that is something which we'll try to discuss in this video. So talking about option premium, it includes two different values in it. So the first one is intrinsic value, the other one is time value of money. Now in time value, there are three types of components which come along. So first one is time to maturity. So as we all know that options are a wasting asset. Each and every passing day, options price will get reduced due to the time value of money left in it. So that is basically time to maturity. The time left to the expiration date is going to have some value, which is going to add up to our option premium. The second one is volatility. The volatility also adds up to the value of our option premium. And the last one is interest rate. So all these three parameters, like three components, which is time to maturity, volatility and interest rate, they combine and create a time value of money for option. Now what is intrinsic value? Intrinsic value is value of that option in itself, wherein it is decided by two simple prices, which is spot price and the strike price. So in intrinsic value, there are only two components involved. The first one is spot price, the other one is strike price. So now let's try to go ahead and calculate the premiums. So talking about, there would be a different formula for calculation of call options intrinsic value and the put options intrinsic value. So for call option intrinsic value, the formula is very simple, which is spot price minus the strike price. Now say for an example, spot is trading at 1000 rupees and the strike price is 980. So my intrinsic value in that particular option becomes 20. 1000, which is the spot, minus the strike price, which is 980. The difference, which is 20, that becomes my intrinsic value for call option. Now let's take an example going to our option chain, and I am in what if tool now. Let's take an example of 1220 call option, wherein the premium right now is 41.7. So now how we will calculate the intrinsic value? The intrinsic value would be spot price minus the strike price. So spot price is 1228 and the strike price is 1220. So in this case, my option of 1220 call, which is quoting at right now 41 rupees, the intrinsic value would be only 8 rupees. Whatever the premium is addition of 8 rupees, that is my extrinsic value, that is my time value of money left in my option. So if I just move the day slider to 17th day, which is expiration date, you see 8.5 rupees was the premium which was left. So which is the intrinsic value? 1228.5 minus 1220 left is 8.5 rupees. So now the 33.25 rupees was the extrinsic, or I would say the time value of money left in this particular option. Now let's take an example. Let's say if 1240 call option, which is quoting at a premium of 32.8. So the spot is 1228.5 minus the strike price, which is 1240 rupees. So that would be negative. The answer would be minus 12, right? But the intrinsic value cannot be negative. So that is the reason this option of 1240 call is having no intrinsic value. If we hold this option up till the expiration date, the intrinsic value won't be there in this particular option and it will turn to zero. So the idea is intrinsic value cannot be negative. So now coming to the put option. So put option's intrinsic value is calculated by the opposite formula of the call intrinsic value, which is strike price minus the spot price. So now let's assume that the strike is 1000 and the spot price is 980. So that put option will have an intrinsic value of 20 rupees. So how it will look on the option chain is, now let's take the same example. So now let's say 1240 put option, which is quoting at a premium of 44.2 rupees. And the futures is trading again at 1228.5 rupees. So in this scenario, the formula is very simple. Strike price 1240 minus the spot, which is 1228.5. So whatever the difference is, that is going to be my intrinsic value. Rest everything will go away as it is the time value which is left in that option. So if I just move the day slider, you see 11.5 is the intrinsic value of that particular option. So in the same scenario, even put options intrinsic value cannot be zero. If the strike price is lesser than the spot price, then that particular option will not have any intrinsic value as such. Now coming to the last point, which is premium. So premium is very simple: intrinsic value plus the time value of money. Now focusing on 1220 call, 41.75 is the premium amount and 8.5 rupees is the intrinsic value left in it plus the time value goes to our premium rupees. So I would say that was it from this video, wherein we tried to understand about how the premium of an option has been calculated. So for similar sort of videos, you can stay tuned with us, do with the subscribe button, do with the bell icon, so whenever we post something, you'll receive a notification. Thank you.